video.
Right, yeah. And she's no stranger to controversy. You know, she dressed as a geisha beforehand, and now she's angering people with the Dark Horse video. Take a listen. You know it.
Okay, so what's the controversy? Well, watch this. This is the guy. He's wearing a pendant, and it's that says Allah, and he gets struck by lightning, and it's then melted down into a pile of sand.
Right. Meanwhile, this is not a true story.
Right. This is not a true story. Meanwhile, everyone else in the video eventually gets struck by lightning from that weird thing above Katy Perry's head, and gets melted down into sand. Well, the Muslim community is outraged about this and thinking that it's disrespectful against Muslims.
Yeah, about 60,000 people signed a petition saying, get rid of that scene.
Right. Many of them actually from Great Britain that are signing, and over 60,000, like you said here. This is Katy Perry's statement on it. Quote, all I was trying to do is just give a very beautiful performance about a place that I have so much love for and find so much beauty in with no other thought. Besides it.
I mean, let's give her the benefit of the doubt, right? She comes out of makeup to do this lip syncing for a music video. Do you think she's aware of every item on the wardrobe of every character that's in this music video? Do you think she even knew that that was on that guy's chest
Perez,
at the time?
Perez Hilton is a famous entertainment reporter. He says, it's not like she melts the Muslim guy and spares the others.
Right.
Right? Right. So again, if we're drilling
everyone,
down
everyone
on a video I probably would never have seen, but it's outraged someone in the community.
Sure.